In Jones County, an investigation into a fire bombing that happened at the Kamikaze Motorcycle Club in the Powers community last night. Video surveillance shows four suspects at the building and a petrol bomb thrown through the front window. The fire did burn itself out. However, the building sustained some damage. Anyone with any information regarding this crime, call the Jones County Sheriff's Department.